It's the seam of the window. Right in between the I-beam, that's where the drip is coming from. Although, now that I'm looking at it, yep. Oh, there's the drip. See that?